Daub will discuss without a fuss.
The word can be a verb. I speak without a frown. It can be a noun.
To discuss as a verb its use, pray do not refuse.
These aren't words odd or quaint. He daubed a rock with paint. Do explain in a manner plain.
Please do pardon my endless chatter. Smear, bedaub, plaster, splash, splatter.
A word five we derive. For the following word I wrote, coat.
A mistake I sincerely hope I don't make. Spatter, cover, smother, cake.
A word four, need I say more?